So one of the unique treatment options that we have here for patients that is not a cancer diagnosis is treatment for trigeminal neuralgia. Trigeminal neuralgia is acute, horrific facial pain caused by the trigeminal nerve. And this pain can be absolutely devastating for patients. This pain can interfere with eating, talking, brushing your teeth. It is a pain that can be relentless and sometimes only managed by certain medications. A lot of the patients, though, break through the medication management. In other words, their pain is out of control. They'll rate it as a 20 out of 10, and this pain can be absolutely debilitating. Like I mentioned, patient cannot eat, they cannot chew, their inability to work and function and perform their normal ADLs. So one of the options is to treat with CyberKnife radiation, where we focus the radiation on the trigeminal nerve, which is located inside of the brain, and delivery of one single treatment of radiation over a course of approximately 30 to 60 minutes will hopefully in the future eliminate that pain. It basically causes some scarring of that trigeminal nerve and inhibits the ability of the pain signals to be transferred down the nerve. So we will literally have patients who will come in unable to eat, unable to function, and after our treatment, perhaps days or several weeks later, have complete resolution of their pain. So this can be a game changer for patients.